A, take one, Mark.
Just because Parker is a dog, it doesn't mean he doesn't have the deepest, most beautiful soul. And you see it. You see it in his eyes.
And we love Parker. He's the guy. He's the main man.
He's just so expressive. There's a lot that I got as Denny from Parker, the acting dog.
It's like he's older than his 2 years. He can just chill anywhere.
He's an even temper. I would lean down before we do a take, and I actually whisper in his ear and tell him exactly what we're gonna do. And then he does it.
He's really fun.
It's been a minute.
Go get your ball.
Good. Pick it up. He's sweet and he's smart and very respectful.
He's such a deep, bountiful soul. He looks at you almost with those human eyes of expression. Sometimes there are no words. There's just the common moment where you look in someone's eyes and you both know exactly what you're feeling. It's an innate spiritual thing.